about how when I say so right, for example, there's no way of knowing if right means the same thing in your head as red means in my head when someone says red, and how if we are travelling at almost the speed of light and we're holding a light, that light would still travel away from us at the full speed of light, which seems right in a way. But I'm trying to say, I'm not sure, but I wonder if inside my head I'm not just a bit different from some of my friends. These answers that come into my mind and hidden, these stories delivered to me fully written. And when everyone shouts like they seem to like shouting, the noise in my head is incredibly loud, and I just wish they'd stop. My dad and my mum and the tiny stories would stop for just once. And I'm sorry, I'm not quite explaining it right, but this noise becomes anger and the anger is light, and this burning inside me would usually fade, but it is here today, and the heat and the shouting, and my heart is pounding and my eyes are burning, and suddenly everything is quiet. Like silence, but not really silent. Just that still sort of quiet. Like the sound of a page being turned in a book. Or a pause in a walk in the woods. Quiet. Like silence, but not really silent. Just that nice kind of quiet. Like the sound when you lie upside down in your bed. Just the sound of your heart in your head. And though the people around me, their mouths are still moving, the words they are forming cannot reach me anymore. It is quiet, and I am warm, like I've sailed into the eye of the storm.
Thank you so much for watching my cover of Quiet. I actually did the song in uni quite a couple of years ago, but I just never got around to covering it on here. And there's actually quite a few songs that I did over the years that I have not covered here on YouTube yet, but I will get around to it. If you have any requests or song ideas, let me know in the comments below. I would love to hear them, and maybe I'll get around to doing them. I post a music-related video every second week on a Thursday. Give a thumbs up if you want to see more covers like this where I just sing with the mic, and if you haven't already, please do subscribe and join my little family that's growing ever so slightly on YouTube. It's, you know, getting there. It's growing and growing. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!